don't understand, do you? Hey, man, don't you realize in order for us to make this thing work, man, we've got to get rid of the pimps and the pushers and the prostitutes and then start all over again clean.
Hey, look, nobody's pushing me anyway, okay? I mean, not you, not the cops, nobody, man. I mean, you want to get rid of the pushers, I'll help you. But don't send your people after me.
Oh, come on, John. Can't you see that we can't get rid of one without getting rid of the other? We got to come down on both of them at the same time in order for this whole thing to work for the people.
Hey, look, nobody's closing me out of my business.
$5 per square inch and gets $40 including the $5 tip. How big was the dick she just sucked?
Say
how big was the dick she just sucked? If you a nigga with a watch that's iced out with enough rocks to make the hottest room temperature drop, how long will it take for you to get robbed?
Say
how long will it be before you get robbed? Now if your song played on the radio for the first time 4 days ago, now the shit is rotational. Who got paid off to play it? Say who the fuck got paid off to play it? If you sign a recording deal for less than a quarter mil and your advance is a $100,000 automobile, I know the vehicle was probably beautiful, but did you ask your lawyer if it was recoupable? It's Nigga, not.
You had 5 shots of coke and vodka, then you convinced your designated driver to smoke a pound of marijuana. How the hell you gonna get home? Say how the fuck you gonna drive yourself home? You got a mansion, a Benz, a Bentley and a range, and ain't none of that shit in your government name. What pieces of property do you own? What pieces of property do you really own? Now if you take a glass of water, then add 2 cubes of ice, you should see the cup's water level slightly rise, right? You need to watch what I'ma show you.
Watch this.
You need to look closely at what I'ma show you.
Right,
if you remove every living animal out of the sea, then wouldn't the world's ocean water increase? This means the planet wasn't 3/4 water. This means the planet wasn't 3/4 water. It's Nigganometry.
Hey, I've been sitting here trying to think of what we can do with this here letter L.
F-U-C-K.